Yeah. Sine mă să nu lăsăm te. Fă să acolo, fă să vor vii alive. That's enough to get God prayers for. We wake up this morning, right? Now where's my second question? Are there any antisocial people inside here? When I say antisocial people, you don't feel like moving or dancing because you're afraid what everybody else next to you go say now. We have any antisocial people in here? Hold on. Listen, question. Does anybody want the favor of God in this place tonight? Where are the young radical people inside of Dominica? Let's wave your hands in the air, so come up, please.
Can I ask a question tonight?
First of all, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Richie Mustafi, and this song is close. I'm originally from Trinidad and Tobago, but I live in Grenada now. I must say it's a pleasure to be in Dominica. I've been enjoying myself so much since I've been here. You all have a very beautiful island here. If you're glad to be Dominican tonight, make some noise for me, please. Simple question. Anybody glad to serve in Jesus Christ tonight? Some of you look like Olin Shaw. Let me ask the question again. Are you glad you're serving Jesus Christ tonight? On that note, can I testify a little bit? I can testify a little bit? Run it.
With this one, once again God showed up for me when back by the dog holds called medicine.
Tell them and tell them, tell them. We go again. Follow me. Listen.
Now you think I'm done, but the story now start. At the age of 42, holes in my heart. Will I live, will I die? How we gonna serve this one? My mom's already sick and stressing with this one. Once again God showed up for me when back by the dark holes born when they see. That's when I knew God had a plan for me. But yet to his word when I didn't take heed. At the age of 21 I slipped in my walk, cause I didn't take heed of the word of God. Doing all sort of things and I should refrain from the results of that. And I believe for his son, my God never gave up on me. Even when friends walked out on me, he poured out his grace, yes, and his mercy. Everybody in the place must sing. Tribulation. After I strayed and slipped off the walk, after my friends left and walked out, restored me back to my feet when they see. Washing from my sins, yes, and he cleansed me. When the tears of my eyes play joy in my life. Now on my face when I got a big smile. Many people thought I would have sinked. You proved them wrong, put me back in the mix. 3 albums later, still going strong. Can't complain, how I do.
You ready? Oh, don't stop. Stay ready. Stay ready. Follow me. Listen. Again. Shh. Let me show you where God has taken me from. After my testings and my tribulation. After I strayed and slipped off my walk. After my friends left and walked out. Restored me back to my feet when they see. Washing from my sins, yes, and he cleansed me. Wipe the tears from my eyes, place joy in my life. No on my face when I got a big smile. Many people thought I would have sinked. He proved them wrong, put me back in the mix. 3 albums later, still going strong. Can't complain. how I love my God. Of course, when he blessed me with a beautiful wife, how can I ever come back from Christ? I'm a servant of God until the day I die. Everybody in this place got sick. When I branched off and started to do my own ministry, people tell me I was wasting my time. Right? They tell me it didn't make no sense. Richie, leave that alone. Ain't enough for you. You see what I'm trying to tell all of this, right? Sometimes people and man have a tendency to feel that they know your destiny. Right? Let me tell all of something. The same people who told me that I could never make it and I wasted my time and Richie, leave it alone. Let me show you how God does shut up people sometimes, right? We in 2015, right? I released 3 albums. I own my own studio. Last month, I just won 3 awards in the Grenada Music Awards. Now, some people might think that right now I'm bragging and I'm boasting, but let me tell all this something, right? All I'm trying to tell all is this. You see, once you have a dream and a goal and a vision in life, don't let bad mind people stop you from reaching where you had to reach. Listen, and God book it in a nothing like never and can't. You understand what I'm saying? And when God built a destiny and a purpose in your life, it will be fulfilled. No matter how much bad mind people and critics and all the other people who don't like it is talk. Let me tell you something, and I'll say this now. Learn to appreciate the bad mind people and the critics that you have in your life. And let me tell you why. Because they're there to serve a purpose. You understand what I'm saying? Without these people, you will never be successful. You understand? So stop beating upon them and stop worrying about them. You understand what I'm saying? Because the more they talk about you, is the more that they will help you to reach where you had to reach with the bad mind and the negativity. You understand? I don't know who that is for inside here tonight, but listen to me. Reach for the stars tonight. Whatever your goals and your dreams may be, listen, do not let blockages stop you. Father God, even right now, God, I come against every hurdle in this place and every life right now in the name of Jesus. Father God, I spy heart, Lord, you know what I got to say. I love you always. Creating me a clean
heart, oh Lord. Forgive me from my fleshly thoughts, 'cause Lord, I know sometimes I just make the flesh overcome my spiritual walk. I wanna be sold out for you and live a life that's purposeful for true. But Father God, sometimes it's just so hard, I won't lie to you. Father God, so many times I said I walked the straight and the right path, but I did the opposite, Lord, of what I promised you. But Lord, your promise to me you always kept. You never left me, nor forsake me for true. That's why I praise your holy name, because you are the Ancient of Days. So Lord, yeah, your servants pray. We lift up our hands and sing. Father God, thank you for your mercy.
Somebody lift their hands and sing with me right now, please. Listen, sing this.
Say thank you, Lord. Say we just wanna thank you, Lord.
All over this place, just lift your hands and sing right now for me, please.
Sing it out. Thank wanna thank you. Say we just wanna thank you.
Come on, one more time, one more time. Sing it like you mean it tonight.
Somebody sing it out. Thank you. Oh yes, say we just wanna.
Sing now one more time, please. One more time again.
Thank you. Say we just wanna.
Just begin to lift your voice and give him only praise and only honor and only glory right now, please. It's not about anybody next to you. It's not about who could outpraise who, but it's giving God genuine praise and worship tonight. Father God, we hallow your name tonight, Lord God. You are worthy to be praised, Lord.
We thank you, God. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you for life. We thank you for seeing another day, Lord God. We thank you for delivering us right now in the name of Jesus, Lord God. God, without you, we are nothing tonight. Come on, come on. Let's begin to lift your voice. Lift your voice. Lift your voice and give it the praise. Lift your voice and give it the praise. This is not about spectating right now. Come on, give God some praise. Give God some praise. Give God some praise. People, I'm going to tell all of something. Y'all having a good time tonight? Y'all having a good time in the presence of God tonight? Yeah, y'all enjoying yourself? Question, could I take you all on a journey tonight? Could I take you all on a journey? You want to know where you're going? Could we go on a journey to the river of life tonight? We could go on a journey? Ready.
Yeah.
let me try something, hold on.
This side of the crowd here. This side of the crowd here. All right? Could you all sing the chorus with me, please? This side, that side, but I keep quiet. Hey, this side, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go. One, we're gonna sing the chorus. Two, we're gonna sing the chorus. One, two, hey, I'm going on to the river.
Well, I had lunch today. Well, I had dinner tonight. So I'm hungry.
Right. Listen. This side. This side. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go. One. Your turn. Your turn. Two. Your turn. Your turn. One. Let's go. Two. Let's go. One. Two. I'm going on. To the river of life, hey, hey, I'm going on now. To the river of life.
All right,
take it on, take it on, take it on. This side, are they ready now? One, this side we go in. Two, this side we go in. One, let's go. Two, let's go. One, two, I'm going on to the river. Hey, hey, I'm going on to. Everybody, one, let's go. Two, let's go. One, two, three, hey. Jump up in the river of life. Raise up in the air. Raise up in the air. I'm going on to the river. Hey, hey, I'm going on to the river. Hey, I wanna reach for the river. I'm gonna jump for something. Jump up in me, wave up in me, press up in me, dance up in me, jump up in me, wave up in me.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Richie Mr. Fearless Sanskos from Grenada. Unfortunately, my time is up, so I have to leave. I want to thank you all at the end of the day for receiving me tonight. I pray that God continues to bless you. Could you all repeat after me, please? Could you say, I am the head and not the tail. I am above and not beneath. I am not better, but I am just unique in what God has called me to do. I am a reflection of Christ, and I am a world changer. God bless you and enjoy the rest of your life.